You know, Heartland's been involved in and is still in the midst of an upgrade, 2.0. You've heard of that before, right? Hope you're not tired of it, because like any upgrade, we begin to function from it. What I'm after in this is that if you are in on it like God intends, it's going to call for faith. It's going to call on you to count on it. What is it? It is God for what he said. And the upgrade involves you becoming an officer, if you're in on it, of Heartland, as a priest, an official priest of God. It goes to God on people's behalf in prayer and goes to people on God's behalf to disciple them, all the nations, everybody, inside and outside of Christ, go to all the nations, he said. And it calls on you to be an official officer. I know that's redundant, but I'm doing that intentionally. It's going to call on you to be an official officer, an official ambassador of God through Heartland for this purpose. And for you to really engage in it, and what it involves will call for faith. A faith like you have in your eye to focus on what's up here, to just count on it, to rely on it, to trust God for what he said. And I want you to know that's what I'm after. I'm going after your faith to match it to what God has said. And your faith is a count on it deal, like you count on your foot. You know, God made the foot. He made the foot, and we're to count on it. He intended for us to count on it, to take it for granted. He gave you the eyeball. He intended us to use the eyeball. The eye is for seeing. God made them. That's what the Bible said. Count on it. Take it for granted. Give him praise. The tooth is for biting and chewing. Count on it.